slip, make it stop, crash a cribby, my chiller, it's your bang with a bang. This mark is picking boogie, spit a rhythm while you boogie the beat.
Come on,
you like what you hear? This is not a test, I'm MCing to the beat. And me, myself, and I ain't gotta try to move your feet. It's automatic. See, I am Grandmaster Caz, and I'd like to say hello to the kids. Zanetta and Gerard, Tamel, Julie Brown, Bianca, Michael, and Mojo. My kids ain't gotta gang bang to boogie with your booty, cause Pops makes your boogie to the gang bang boogie. Let's rock, rock, and don't stop, cause I'm the that'll make your party rock. Well, so far, I know you like my voice, I didn't bring no friends along. I can handle this one all by myself. Now hit away some teens going,
heard me?
Grandmaster, I'm the Grand Master with the three MCs.
Grandmaster, Grandmaster,
who put this thing together? Me, that's who.
Grandmaster,
I'm the Grand Master with the three MCs.
Grandmaster,
Grandmaster,
who put this thing together? Me, that's who.
I'm the C-A-S-N, the O-V-A-N, the rest is F-L-Y. The cattle pit this rhyme was my manager. Pure treason, I'll tell you why. Cause he's 6'1", 2 tons of bum, and can't dress to a T. He ain't got no clothes, much less no clothes, and ain't even no MC.
Word.
No bodyguards in them two cars, a Lincoln and a Cadillac. He sung about it in a song, well them shit is gone, and my money probably paid for that. See, when I was in high school, he did some shit uncool, that was really off the wall. He made a deal with the Sugar Hill Gang to rap, and weeks later gave me a call. He said, I need some rhymes to rock off good times. I said, why? You ain't no MC. He said, these people in Jersey got two for the game. He did a third, so they picked me. I gave it to him, thinking checkbooks, credit cards, more money than a sucker could ever spend. But he never gave a damn diamond was supposed to be my friend. It ain't over though. So, and I pretty much put the thing out of my mind until I heard it on the radio. Had every station playing hip hop to the hippie people running up to me in the streets, saying we heard your rhymes on the radio. They robbed you in a good time speed. That would have been alright had I copyright for a lawyer who knew my steam. So I did it big bang, forgot rappers alike, and did what I had to do for me. Since then, I've been known to flip a bird, 24th preferred. I write them word for word, take it, shake it, not stirred. Not first to third, but at the head of the herd. Like a bull in a china shop, every line I drop hit like a brick with mad bass in it. I'm one of the facts, so start facing it. Parker gave me the track and I'm lacing it. If my shit's whack, I'm erasing it, replacing it with something hotter. Because a lot of cats from not a band, by the Jay-Z, the Dada Rock is listening. So it gotta be raw, gotta be more. If it's cold crush, then it gotta be four. Grandmaster with the three MCs. Peace to all the wannabe GMCs. I'm looking for the only MCs who keep it real and still write they rhyme. You heard? You heard? You heard? You heard? My flow is woe. Cats hate me on the low, but pattern they life after mine. Fall short every time. They think it's all about the shine, or how I keep my women in line, or could it be my gear? I've been fly since I was a lad. If what I do with a pen and a pad makes them mad, I'm glad. That's what it's supposed to do. That's what practice and blowing up shows will do. I rhyme best when other MCs is around. It's interesting to see who don't wanna get down. That's why we're hip hop concerned. It's about Casanova and y'all getting Jewish holidays. Passover. When they don't get the facts, they ain't asking you. I was living hip hop when you was just passing through. Who gassing you?
You can do what Cas can do.
Well, I really like to see you try, big guy. You get no wins. Again, that be GM Cas. And you can hate all you want, but you ain't whooping my ass. So either step to the plate or face the facts. They don't make hater platinum plaques. Again, hate the game. Hate the game.
Grandest of them all, even your mama fall for. Grandmaster Cas, legendary Cold Crush brother.
God, that's the father right there.
You heard me?
Around while your boy, this don't look like that.